15 seconds to go. Time for the Sabres, and they've got numbers. There is Krebs with the puck across to a post, and he scores! Huge goal for the Sabres. Flyers were dominating them, but the captain, with 9.3 seconds left in the period, beats Sandstrom and ties the game at one.
Great job checking right here. He turns the puck around. He's got part of a Poso, but can't get enough of him. And a Poso escapes and then snaps it home on the two-on-one break. Buffalo turns a good defensive play into an offensive opportunity, and a Poso makes good on it as he picks his spot.
You lost it. Mittelstadt tips it past the Flyer defenseman, and Mittelstadt moves up. Mittelstadt drops it off the shot, off the crossbow, it's in. It's a goal. Alex Tuck upstairs, beating Sandstrom, and it's 2-1 Buffalo.
Here's that battle, there's the chip play, and Mittelstadt avoids the contact and makes a nice drop pass to Tuck, who snaps it underneath the crossbar there. In and out in a hurry. Tuck missed one early in the game.
Flyers fail again to come up with it, and it's Jost playing it along. Greenway for Jost in front. Jost circles the net, gets it back in our save. Rebound, score! Complete breakdown by the Flyers. Greenway jams home the rebound, and it's 3-1 Buffalo.
All started with a good defensive play by Samuelson that enabled the Sabres to exit the zone. Too long of a shift, and eventually the Sabres, after winning numerous puck battles, get it past Sandstrom. All about effort here for the Buffalo Sabres, and the Flyers not doing a good job. Good job hustling back there to help out on that odd man rush.
Here they come again. Skinner shot to rebound. He scores. It's an onslaught. Three early goals here in the second. Four in a row overall, and it's 4-1 Buffalo. Skinner stays hot.
Plays, they're going to make you pay. A simple stretch pass leads to not one, but two shots for Skinner. He follows his puck to the net. It's his own rebound. And Buffalo suddenly has a three-goal lead.
Matched their longest point streak and of the season. And also, talking about longest one since before the pandemic. There's a shot and a goal from Tuck. From well out, Tuck. His second of the game, beating Sandstrom, and it's 5-1 Buffalo.
Another high shot gets passed with a shot first mentality. Tuck fires it from a long way out, dings it off the bar as it passed Sanheim and past the blocker side of Sandstrom.
Power play. That power play is down to 15 seconds. Remaining, a happy play there by Farabee, and Quinn steals it to Tuck, deeks and scores! And Tuck has his second career hat trick, and a bushel full of scoring chances in this game. It's 6-3 on the shorthanded goal.
Flyers turn this puck over at the blue line, the defensive blue line. Pretty pass sets up Tuck to lock in and make an outstanding deke. Sandstrom right there. He's been shooting all night, so you can understand why Felix Gess shot early there. And he's down and out.
Now he gets it back at the line. Stahl battle there with Tuck. Now Cousins will take a shot and he scores. And the Sabres lead it 1-0. On the Dylan Cousins power play goal.
Sabres, they keep the puck alive, then over, and then there is that lane. And looked like it went off of Forsling. Yes, he got a piece of it. And it and off the shoulder.
With Tage Thompson tonight, that's not bad. Along with Jordan Greenway, a big line here for Buffalo. Scores and a wrister there, a wicked shot from Tage Thompson.
Wow, boy, did he ever let that baby go fast. Not a lot of time in the deep slot. Good.
You know, he's been through his career with Buffalo So many coaching changes in a young career for him. Don Granato knew Tage Thompson from the U.S. National Team Development Program. As Skinner feeds it ahead for Mittelstadt. Took the shot and a save made by Husso. Another shot, they score! Right into the slot.
Look out, look out.
Showed by Edmondson. Long for Ernie, but not out. Kept alive here by Power, who gets the return pass. Into the slot for Cousins, and he scores. And it's on the first power play, so they'll stay on the power play.
Because 1 second.
Yeah, 1 second.
Wow.
Right.
Basically, the first penalty to Wallman comes off then, and Larkin would come out with Skinner. Yeah. When they're... time, their 2 minutes expire.
Tried to go stick side, and Levi said, not happening. Pass toward the goal, tipped, and a goal. Girgensons on a redirect. Got it on the backhand high, and Buffalo leads by two. Mittelstadt breaking in. Mittelstadt's got it! And whipped one just wide. Okoharo back for Mittelstadt again. Into the slot, they score! Nice play by Mittelstadt. And buried by Jordan Greenway. His fourth goal in his 12th game with Buffalo. 5.7 against Detroit. But a heads-up play by Mittelstadt and a quick release by Greenway right through Simon Edvinson, and that screen may have prevented Husso from getting the look that he wanted on that shot. Out for Dahlin. Dahlin for Thompson. On the wing for Cousins, busting in on goal. He scores. Oh, it squeaks through Husso, and Buffalo's got another two-goal lead. 6-4. As Cousins gets the goal, his second of the night. And his 31st in a quick break. Wallman got a little flat-footed there at the blue line, and that's the lead pass. And Thompson with a quick feed across. Heads up play by Thompson, makes that one. And Cousins buries it. Quinn is in. And he scores.
Nice play. What a nice move.
And he was taking four picks after Lucas Raymond in the draft.
He got Husso to go down, and then he went up high.
Today with baseball, to the bottom of the third we go. And oh, Tuck tucks it in.
What a move by Tuck. Through the backhand and just tapped it in. Right there. Boy, oh boy.
So.
Samuelson and Dahlin stay on the back end for this offensive zone draw. Dahlin will keep it in. Skinner, nice pass with the skate. Scores! Casey Mittelstadt! Of a lovely touch from Jeff Skinner, and 4 minutes in, it's 1-0 Buffalo.
Watch right off the faceoff here. The Sabres win this draw. Good battle by Tuck, giving a little support. That puck is just thrown down. Did you see Jeff Skinner just with his skate? He's going to kick this back across right underneath the stick of the defenseman. Pesci and Mittelstadt driving through. Makes no mistake, goes to the backhand.
Thompson down the right side. Good speed, and the shot Ranta knocks down but doesn't hang on to. So Tuck in the corner. Trying to play it back towards Dahlin. Skinner will find Erasmus. High slot. Walks in. Fire score!
Does an excellent job down in the corner, putting pressure on, popping this puck free, goes to the point, and Dahlin, this nice quick, finds that lane, takes the space he has, and the wrist shot, it's going to go right off the post and in, but look at the work by Tuck down low. Skinner just bumps this to Dahlin, shot coming down, Tuck comes off the wall, gets a distraction in front.
Holds it, protects the puck on the near wall, off the bench, Power. For Dahlin, to the middle, Rasmus Dahlin, what a pass, what a goal by Casey Mittelstadt, that was magic.
great individual effort here by Dahlin. Curling Dragon right there, getting himself into the lane. And what vision to find Casey Mittelstadt wide open on the far side of the net. Look at, he's got his head up the whole way, he's seeing what's coming. And he's able to find Casey on the backhand and slides it in. And he wants somebody to step.
He's done it all this afternoon. Dahlin goes to the bench. As he blocked what looked to have been a sure opportunity for Carolina. Scores! Tage Thompson on a quick release. And the Sabres have the lead.
Then they head to the other end. And a nice pass right there by Cousins. He's going to find Thompson right over in that area, right at the top of the circle where he likes to be. And that puck comes out, and he released it quick. Look at this. Hits his stick.
Another 77 stays with him. That's Nico Mikola. Paterka for Buffalo. Quinn puts it out in front. They score! Oh, the Sabres kept moving, and Paterka benefits from it on a good pass by Quinn. And they just go in. Paterka gets in first, and then they go to work. Jost, Quinn will jump in right here, and watch how he gets a puck, gets it, and then the pass. Beautiful play by Quinn, and Paterka with the finish. He's able to find it as it goes off the skate of Mikola.
They've had a down year. Eric Carlson has had a super year. That'll tuck for the takeaway. Save. Rebound put in by Casey Mittelstadt. A miscue by the Rangers, and the Sabres have tied the game.
Keandre Miller's had a tough time with the puck all night. He has trouble again here. Has it, reaches, loses it. Now Buffalo takes over, and they go right to the net, and the rebound goes in. Here it is again. He has it, kind of a bouncing puck, you know, but it's been one of those nights for him. It just, puck hasn't laid flat. He's had a difficult time.
It's up for Buffalo. Comes in on Shesterkin and scores with a rising shot.
He got Shesterkin to have to move and then went back the other way. And as Shesterkin was moving, he goes right over.
Casey Mittelstadt up for Buffalo. 0 for 1 in shootouts this season. Moves in on Shesterkin and scores with a backhander.
Look at this. Her hands. Hard to stop that.
Down the ice. Now Siegenthaler picks this one clean. His pass ricochets off Nico Hischier. Alex Tuck to the doorstep. Mittelstadt across. Open net. And Jeff Skinner scores.
Well, that one's going to count.
And it was pretty. Skinner's 34th of the year as he and Casey Mittelstadt continue this next level connection they've had for the last 2 weeks.
Spinning everywhere in the Devil's zone. Devils get a little careless. Nice little play from Skinner there. Tuck, good reach. As he pulls that puck, gets it toward the net, shot on net. And one more look. Everybody gets a little caught out of position. Mittelstadt deflects it initially off the pad of Vanacek, but then does a terrific job of staying with it.
Siegenthaler lost his bucket, so he has to go off on the bench per NHL rules. Here's a wrist shot on, and a goal. Buffalo still has life as Matias Samuelsson. That's only his second goal of the season.
Steal the puck. Well, watch right here. Dougie's right there. Yeah, Tuck lifts the stick. Need a little more. We'll look right here. It goes under the glove.
And Dano Samuelsson smartly filled the hole that was created by Siegenthaler having to go off.
Zub, the defenseman, pretty high here on Mittelstadt, who fights through it. Well done, Casey Mittelstadt tosses it back. Here's a shot, scores! Off the glove of Sogard as Henry Okihari throws it to the net, and Buffalo leads it 1-0.
There's Casey Mittelstadt finding him from down low. There's the quick shot. It's going to be Sogard far side there. He gets a piece of it, pulls it down a bit, but just
Doesn't look like he really saw that coming through the last second. And once again, with that glove, not able to handle the puck, and it's in the back of the net.
Picks it up in the corner. He'll play it back. Kyle Pozo's shot, and there it is. A bit of a bobble. Lou scores! Victor Olofsson found it as it fell behind Solgaard and taps it in. It's 2-0 Buffalo.
He's fighting it here a little bit. Watch this shot come through. He bobbles it. It's laying underneath him. He has no idea where it is. He tries to fall back. And Olsen, right there, coming from below the goal line. He finds it first, and they will throw it into the net for the second goal here in this second period for the Sabres.
You talked about board battles in this game. Dylan Cousins, near circle, shoots. That one just stripped by the far post. Sogard had Alex Tuck to deal with in front of the net. Looked like a play where it hit him, but he didn't know where it was. That one's in the back of the net. Skinner sends it across to Thompson, and he shoots and scores. The Sabres back into a tie.
Tate Thompson here. A nice pass here by Skinner. Do you see Thompson had to get above 43 there just so he could make that pass so Skinner could get him the puck. He stopped, got into that shooting lane, and he laid into it hard here. You see all his body weight going into this one. Tumbling to the ground as he's taking it, and he's going to beat.
Skinner on the ice now. He'll take it behind the net. Jeff Skinner on the far side. Dahlin overlaps, leaves it in the corner. Middlestad holds it, scores! Casey Middlestad! As the entire team comes down to congratulate Craig Anderson. What may very well be his final game in the National Hockey League.
Walking out of the corner after getting fed by Dahlin. The quick shot using Sanderson as a screen. Far side, right up top, right underneath the bar. And that ended it right there with 3:42 left in overtime. Sabres 4-3. And now it's nice to be scoring a 47th goal this season. And just watch this as soon as it...
dumped in wide of the net. Boutier had sent it in deep. Now quickly countering here the Sabres. They drop it there and Frank Schutz scores. Jeff Skinner, who is having an outstanding season, has tied it up for Buffalo. Skinner's 35th of the campaign.
A player from Syracuse wants to be there. You can see that quick line change. And as the Sabres come in, Skinner's a interesting skater. He grew up learning how to figure skate, and just before that he did the old 10-2. You see how quick he can open his hips there, and there as he just opens up. Veteran guy, your number one guy, and hopefully was struggling down the stretch, and then when he went in he played well and took them all the way. And same thing with
2-1 Sabres right there in the slot. Another one of their prolific scorers, that's Olofsson, as he adds to his goal total.
It's a quick play right here, and it's going to be stretching the zone here wide, and then Olsen's in the middle of the ice. He pivots off, and there, as he pivots up, boy, he gets lucky, because this puck comes off the pile. It's right in the middle of your screen. As he pivots away from coverage, you can see what he finds right on his forehand. Great pivot to the middle of the ice. Angle's trying to find him. There's one Stillman that made that extra pass, but Roslovic was there just enough to disrupt. Not allow that one-time shot to get off.
Top line out here again. This is Tuck with a shot, scores. He just rifled that off the far post. And Buffalo with three goals here in the second. Now lead 3-1. That's 36 goals for Tuck.
Yeah, you talk about Tate Thompson and some of the players that popped. A guy who wants to play in Buffalo. A guy's from Syracuse, New York. He's a big body. He's got that offensive ability. Top line winger. You can see Gillies just off his angle, and Tuck identifies it right away. Nice play here as he pulls that puck. And then you can see that post. That's a...
oh, Skinner forcing a turnover. Walks to the net in front and scores. What a pass. And Middlestad just shovels it home. And Buffalo has their fourth of the game.
Yeah, quick strike there. And, you know, Jeff Skinner, we showed him earlier on his edges. He's quick hands, too. But, boy, he's got a wonderful skill set. You can see Skinner on the puck. And then a nice little play there to get it back. And then he takes option number two. And
Perry's going to try option number one, then it didn't work. And as he gets the puck back, there he goes across the crease back door. And Mittelstadt's got the easy job on this one.
15th goal of the. A lot more consistent this year.
Great hockey market, too.
Oh. And they're rejuvenated.
Yeah, those fans are coming back.
Oh, backhanded off the goal post and in. Krebs with the goal, and it's now 5-2.
Krebs is going to make the move here on Sweezy, and then, you know, see, he just makes that little play on his forehand, and Krebs gives points back and says, I didn't shoot it. Because when he made this move, I was thinking, how did he get that puck off? But there, Sweezy just tries to clear it behind the net, and you see Hutchinson there. No idea.